So as you can see, I'll be playing some Pokemon Green. I got my little Bulbasaur stuff here on here. And I got that ready so that when I capture him, I get him, it'll be right there. It's kind of, I should probably pick a better one for that. I'll probably move one of these other ones over that are actually PNGs. But whatever. So we're gonna get into some of the game. I'm gonna set up first. Dialogue speed, we're gonna put that on quick. Fighting the animations, we're gonna go pass on that. Build competition, just We'll see what that does. And we're gonna hit start. So I guess this is a hacked version of the game, because I've never played Green, I think. I've only played Red and Blue, so I don't know if this is a hacked version or not. Ooh, I wanna go Green. And I guess since the next game we'll be playing will be Red, I'll just call him, I'll define it and I'll say Red, R-E-D. So I'll be playing the Red version next. I don't know what good with that P2 thing calls. So this one's called Pocket Monster. I have no clue. Never played this version before. We can usually grab a potion from here, and this time it's called a wound cure. What the hell? This could be a translation. I guess Japanese. Consign. I wonder what consign does. Consign means. How many do you want to deposit? No, I don't want to deposit. Seems straightforward. It seems the same. You will try living in the next door. Come to call you. Came to. Oh! It's like spacing it too much. That's kind of weird. Wait, what? This is not... What? This don't look like no Pokemon Green that I've ever seen. This doesn't even follow the same thing as... Question mark? I don't think this even follows Pokemon Red. Hold on. I don't know. We'll see. I don't really remember, so back when I used to play this. But I have played Red and Blue, so I actually own Red and Blue. I just haven't played them the whole time. Same as Pokemon Yellow. I own that one too. This is some weird translations. They got like the... So, what I might do is I might transfer all the Pokemon from this one to Red version. I don't know if I'll use them until later on throughout the game or not. We'll see what goes on there. I'll probably use the first starter Pokemon. Maybe. Or low level ones that I've caught. Okay, so here's where we go and choose. Now, I'm not really sure if this is how you choose them again. This is how they used to look like. I don't know if... Nah, that's the wrong order altogether. Why is his name Torto? Do you want the water Pokemon? No, I do not want the water Pokemon. This should be the fire Pokemon. No? Really, you want this to succeed at the pot? Yes. So, I guess I'll take him. Yeah, we want to give him a nickname. B-A-L-B. Can't really make him that long of a name. He takes the fire one. What? Okay. Well, I can get rid of that now, because supposedly that's not even in the right order either. If I can remember. They're not even the right names of the Pokemon. That's weird. It's like the Japanese version of their names, probably. Makes any sense. Charonger? He picked Charonger. Which is Charizard. Charmander? Okay, so I'm pretty sure he battles me right here. The best way to get two battles is to do... Okay. You need a bit shadow? What? What the hell? So that should be to lower his attack. Okay, good. I'm only gonna do one of those. Lower his attack once. What? What's going on? What? Okay, there we go. This is weird. I don't even think this is a Pokemon game at all. So I'm gonna get destroyed here already. I don't know, I think I'm gonna get destroyed here if I don't hit damage. Come on. As long as he doesn't hit me. As long as he doesn't hit me. Don't hit me. Oh, he's got scratch? No way! Why doesn't my Pokemon have that? I don't know if I'll survive another shot. I only took 4 damage that time, so I might win. As long as he doesn't hit me with no scratch. Don't hit me with another scratch. Do not. No. Oh my god. Do not. Do not hit me with that. I'm using my cure. Might as well use it now. Because that's why you always pick it out of there so you can win this battle. But for some reason. Yeah, see, I would have died. I would have died to hit two of them twice. There we go, level 6. I'm definitely getting a better attack for this character, because that's weird. I don't even know what it does. So there's really only one Pokemon here that you can pick that has a good attack, which is Charmander, I guess. So I talked to this dude here for another potion. I think I could have got a potion from earlier. Or is it this guy? Oh no, I gotta talk to him first. Thought we'd get a potion from one of these dudes. No, I guess not. So I think we go up here first. Go talk to you. That's weird. Okay. Evergreen woods. That's where we'll be catching a Pikachu. I might catch two of them actually. So we'll go get a heal here. By heal, I mean this. That's some weird translations there. Take it. Oh, well, okay. Some weird translations. As long as we don't get a battle through here. Okay, I don't want no battle. This dude gives me something, I believe. He's supposed to. Yeah, see, he gives me the potion. I screwed up there. He gives me the potion. And there was supposed to be a dude that gives me a Pokeball, and I think it's this guy right here. Nah, that's in the other games, never mind. I'm getting games mixed up here. At least, well, I almost did get the battle. If I would have probably ran up without going through the side there. Oh, it's a Rattata. Kellar? His name is Kellar? How much does this hit? Come on. No, he's like defeating. What? Damn, it's not even hitting nothing. How much experience do I get? I didn't even get experience. That's weird. Okay. So now that we're here, we're going to just head over here to the Pokemon Center. Is this dude just giving me a parcel? If I'm correct, I gotta go back down. So on my way there, I want to get a battle. So I think in the old ones, it actually never told you. It should say my experience at the bottom there, when I think in these ones, if you fight things that are lower than your level, you don't get experience at all. Or unless this is just a glitched version of the green version, which I have no clue. I got 23 experience, it didn't actually show. Oh, okay, I leveled up. I guess that's only in the next couple games. Where they show that. So now that I've got a battle there, I should not get a battle here. What I want to do quickly is go in here again. Could have probably did it as I left, but that's done. I don't have to worry about that for till I get to the Pokemon Center. go through here, up on up here, get this to the package. So this dude gives you the Pokedex thing that you need to go throughout the whole game. These are some weird translations. Record all made perfectly in Australian handbooks of... What? Elder? Did you just say elder? I think that's supposed to mean older. What? Broken English. Broken English. Okay. So he didn't give me no... He didn't give me none. Switching emails here and shit. Let's see. Don't understand what that just said, so I think as we're leaving we can talk to these dudes. See, that dude's a doctor. You should have given me a book. I'm pushing. It's in one of the other ones that they give you a I think it's in like Pokemon Silver that they give you a potion. When you leave. Like, as you're leaving, they give you a potion. So that, right here, we come through there at the end of the game, I believe, if I remember correctly. And what we just do is we come in here, take them out. Oh, never mind, we actually attacked her. So, when we want to know what the map is, we'll go here. We're gonna just quickly save. Sure, yeah, I forgot to put that there, but yeah, we've caught that Pokemon already. Caught him. What's going on there? Why is my button stuck? Okay. Now we shouldn't get a battle all the way up through here. Don't want to really get a battle until I reach the city. Well, we got one. So it should be good for another couple more steps. And it's the same as before. Except it's a lower level this time. So tackle's called go all out. Does that make sense? What's this do? I don't know what that does. Dust the seeds on the something. It didn't even say what it did. Oh, it heals me. Okay. That's my heal move. Which makes no sense at all. Actually, that does make sense. She's got like a seed healing move. Yeah, this dude here. Let's see here. We're gonna go catch the Pidgeotto, I guess. That's what it is called. Well, it's evolved from there, actually. Monster Ball? Burning Cure, Dexterity Cure. Yeah, we're gonna buy 10 of these. The rest would be for cures and shit later, but we're just gonna buy 10 of those. Yeah. Now we're gonna hurry up and just catch a Pidgey. Oh, what the hell, we'll catch a Kellar. Rattatat. Probably should catch a higher level one though. Let's see if he dies this one, I'll catch it. Okay, no, I'll catch him. Probably should have caught a larger one. Do you want to nickname the Keller? Yes, I will name him R A T. Where's T? Rattata, tat, Rattata. And that's his name. Rattata, Rattatat. You know what, I probably won't be using him actually, so I won't put him in the thing. Yeah, I won't be using Rattata actually at all throughout the game, so I won't put him there. No point. I'll be using Pidgey though. Bobo? Really? That's its name? Bobo? They used Blow on me? What? And I killed it. No. Whatever. I'll just catch him. I'll just battle him. I don't need two levels anyway. So. And that should let me catch him. No. Stop using Blow on me. Like, really. I thought that was supposed to be Peck. This thing's gonna fucking kill me at level 3. Okay, here we go, we're gonna use the Pokeball. Yeah. Hey, finally, we caught the first two Pokemon of the game. So we're gonna name you PIDGE. Or PID. PIDG. Why? Pidge. I have no clue. We're just gonna name that. Okay. So what we're gonna do here is we're going to go Pokemon. We're gonna go Switch. I guess Sword is Switch. I'm gonna put Pidgey first. We've got the Pidgey right here. If we can just click him and move him over. I'm pretty sure that's not what Pidgey looks like in this one, but yeah. So the reason why I'm going back through here is so that I can heal here and go back up. Saves time, kind of. So I don't understand why pet somehow translation is Pokemon. we're fighting a Bobo. I'm gonna use blow on you. Blow you away. Like how mine did the same amount of damage. Yeah. And he's gonna kill me. What the fuck? He's gonna kill me already. No thanks. Go, Rattatat. Yeah. Go, Rattatat. Rattatat. Go all out. Because that supposedly translates tackle. And it does nothing. Okay, so we're gonna go to you. Probably get a level for both of them. That's what I wanted to do. I want to get a level for them. I shouldn't have used them. Okay. Oh, 7 experience. Okay. What? No thanks. Oh my god. Low experience for this. So I really do need to get a new attack because it's require a level. Because it's like I can't hit nothing. Cause now I gotta go heal again. Yay! So for some reason in green, the Pokemon don't hit nothing, if that makes any sense. I think I'm just starting out, so it's probably like hard difficulty. Which I don't remember a Pokemon game ever being this hard to level or kill stuff. I remember Rattata used to always use Tail Whip instead of Tackle. So you'd be able to just farm him until, you know, but yeah, in this one he uses Tackle right off the start. That's kind of stupid. And our attacks hit the same amount of damage, watch. It does more damage the second attack. Does that make any sense? I don't think that makes any sense. So right now, he uses Tail Whip. So I'm gonna use go all out on you, but yet it doesn't work. Okay, his didn't work, mine did. Okay, that makes sense. Tail Whip to me again. I use tackle, his doesn't work. Mine didn't work actually this time. Okay, there we go. Now we should get levels. 12 experience with my. Oh, yeah, there we go. Level 3. Yay. Level 3. Level 3. Pidgey used blow. Another Pidgey used blow and did the same amount of damage. Like, no, you didn't. Did 2 damage. Okay. Oh, look. Instantly KO'd it. Okay. So every time it gets hit once, and then the next hit is an instant KO. Does that make any sense? So we got Rattata. I'm gonna use some blow again. Blow some gust at him, I guess. I think it was called gust, not peck, actually. Yeah. But I was kind of wrong there. It's called gust, not peck. and supposedly gust translate. They're their word of gust somehow translated into blow for our English word gust. Does it mean? Like, what was Pidgey doing before? Blowing dirt out of its mouth? Healing all the time. Yeah, I don't remember having to heal this many times in other versions of this game. Experience is pretty low when you switch Pokemon, so that's kind of weird how that works too. Usually before you got like a ton. Same damage, lower level though. Higher damage this time. Watch, she's gonna hit the exact same amount. Oh, you hit less. I don't know. Getting better. So I need a level 6 Pidgey. At least level 6. And I need a level 8 Bulbasaur. So that should be a one-shot, but it's not. This should kill him. If it doesn't, it's stupid. Okay, no, it did. It killed him. So now I need one more of these. So quickly, I'm just gonna switch. To get my level for this guy. On my way back up, after I heal, I'll level up Pidgey. Probably. I hope. Faster I get this guy to level 12, the better I'll be able to do more damage with him. So that's basically all I needed for that character. I mean, Pokemon. And we're gonna quickly just go and switch. So now that I've done that, now I just run straight up. Because now my Pidgey should be able to two-hit a few of these monsters. I'm gonna switch out because there's a reason why I'm switching out. And it's just so that if I do get maybe two levels on this guy, that'd be pretty nice. So a wild killer has done battle. Sprinkle sand. That's gust? No, that's just to lower down his accuracy. No. That's gust. I need Peck. Peck is at like level 8. or 7 or something. Or maybe I've learned it now. No, still haven't learned it yet. Okay. Who does we go in here? Heal up. Wait, was there a Pokemon gym here? Yeah, there was. Ooh, okay, hold on. I'm gonna see if I have to do this. I think this was a gym we come back to do later. Was I supposed to do this gym now or later? I forget. I think it is gonna knock you. No, I'll do this later. Hold on. Yeah, that's a gym that I do later. Yeah. So up here, you're gonna be like, why do I catch this Pokemon and why do I level it? I don't know why. But I think this is before we go into the place. Hold on. See, no, this isn't it. Damn it. Probably don't want to get level 8 just yet because if this doesn't go to where I think it goes, just hold on. Oh, you know, so we don't want to go in there yet. Can we want to catch a Weedle? I think that's what's called, Weedle. I hope they spawn here because supposedly they do in other versions of the game. Unless I actually have to go into the forest to catch it, we'll see. I could probably get a level here, so it wouldn't be too bad. Would be too bad if I'm fighting here at these things. Get a few levels. I think Pikachu is like level 10, so that's why I want to get levels. Where are thou, Weedles? I already caught a Kellar. I don't need no Kellar. Yay, leveled. Yay. Come on, Weedles. Weedles. You know what? I'm gonna go into the forest and try for one. Because supposedly in this one they don't spawn here, which doesn't make any sense. It probably does, but I'm not going to test it. I think I can get enough leveled already to catch one. Now that's a trainer, I don't want to go there. The best spot to catch one is in there. But you can also catch him up over here a lot quicker. I'm going for this Pokeball right here. Now, if I'm correct, that's a Caterpie, which I don't want a Caterpie, but and the reason why I bring a Rattata and level him up is this. Is so that I can hit and go all out, or tackle per se, it just hit him just enough, but yet it killed him. So that kind of failed. It's not supposed to kill him. Not supposed to kill him. Come on, Pikachu. Come on, Pikachu. No. Oh, damn it. Yeah, this guy's level 4. I think Austin was level 4, actually. Okay. So we're not gonna risk this again by hitting another one. Come on, give me up. Okay. No. No, don't work. No. Whatever. I hit too fast. I hit the buttons too fast. So in this version, Pikachu is probably easier to get. Nope, that's not what I want. But since this is a good monster to train on, actually, he's not a good monster to train on when he does that. Shoot. Yeah, well, since this is a good monster to train on, I'm going to switch my Pokemon back and forth and stuff, so I don't get enough so I don't get experience to level. I don't want to level at this point. So I will be sharing the EXP between every single one of these things. Every one of these Pokemon. So I should not get above, I probably would have got like 50, 60 experience for killing that thing, which I didn't want, so that's pretty good, not bad. I do not want that, but I might as well catch one if I can. So there's the third Pokemon that I've caught, which shouldn't have been the one that I've caught third, but I think this Pokemon was called Metrone or something, I'm not even gonna name him, I don't care, I don't remember what it was called, because it's not really one that you want to catch. Here we go, there is the Caterpie. Which, that's not what I wanted to catch, but if I can, I will try. Okay. Nice. Goods, Pokeball. So there's my Caterpie that I shouldn't have caught, but I'm going to anyway. It's already called Caterpie. It's called C-A-T-P-E. I'm her pee. Catch her pee. Catch her pee. Kata. Come on, where are you, Pikachu? Where are you? Go this way, see what happens. I'd like to get him, like, I like to get the battle, like, right here. Right in the middle. Because that's probably where he is. No! I don't want that one. I'm just gonna run from this fight here, you run from it. Because you will get a lot of experience if you fight him. No, do not want another Caterpie. I already have one. And this one, double five. Really? Three. We're gonna change up some strategies here. We're gonna run this way and all the way across. I swear, maybe the way the Pokemon spawn in this one are glitched. But as long as I could remember, Pikachu used to always spawn right in these spots and only in these spots. So if anything, there should be a random one in like 100th battle here of a Pikachu. I'll probably have to speed up this whole part here just till I get one. Okay, we're gonna kill this thing. So there's 30 experience that I didn't really want, because now I'm like one more kill away from leveling, which kind of don't want that when you're fighting stuff over level. Then if it's like level 5, I should be able to like at least try and get it. Pikachu, come on. Oh. I already caught one of those. Caterpie looks like a little bug. Doesn't Caterpie turn into Weedle? If I'm correct. I hope he does. Wait, I always thought Weedle turned into that dude that I just killed. That could be how it works, if I'm correct or not. We'll see. Another Caterpie, another one. Well, if I level up Pidgey to get Pack, I should be good for now. I don't really need Pikachu until like later on in the game, but it would have been nice if I got one. we didn't level yet. Really? Alright, we're gonna try right on this side of the bush because we might be over there now. I'll probably have better luck in Pokemon Red or Blue for Pikachu more than this one. Because for some reason this one here looks like their spawns are like glitched. You know what? Right here would be a good spot to catch one probably. If I remember correctly. Because you can run like this way. You might be right here. No. Okay, no. If this makes any sense, String Shot, and then it was Poison Shot, String Shot, but he never had a tackle move, so Go All Out is tackle, but then this is, no, this isn't it. So if we go, I'm gonna have to switch out here, because that's gonna take forever to kill. For Caterpie, yeah. Get that to level 6 and we'll probably evolve. There it is, there's a Weedle. Oh no, there's a Weedle. It's called Beetle. What? Come on, don't kill it, 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 don't kill it. Oh yes, yes. Goods. Pokeball. Knew it. Knew I'd catch one. Come on, go, go in, go in. You have now caught a beetle. Enter insect. It's like insect. Insect Pokemon. Very tall. It's called a beetle, not a beetle. Weedle. You can't even do the Pokemon's name, it's crazy. But anyway, here we go. Now we have caught the Weedle that we need. Yay. And now next would be Pokemon. It would be Pikachu, which he should appear up here. If Weedle appears here, Pikachu should appear here. But I've never seen Caterpie here, because that's weird. So this would be the best time to go to Pokemon Weedle. Go back to Pokemon. Go back to Pidgey. Oh, I've used all 35 attacks. Shoot. This is gonna take forever to kill this stupid thing. Wow. I guess it's really not killing in this game. It's more like fainting it. There goes all the experience that I could have got. Probably didn't want to do this battle because now I'm gonna get killed. Oh look, there's Beetle. That I could have used a long time ago. Probably gonna get destroyed because now I know Pokemon that have any attacks and they're about to all die. Of course you used Poison Needle on me. Of course that did no damage. Caterpie versus Caterpie. No, Weedle. I thought I'd hit Caterpie. Whatever. That's okay. At least if I can get my Weedle up 2 levels, that'd be awesome. I'm gonna get probably 30 experience for this fight, so. Is that dude's name Juvenile? Like, really? So we're going to head down to the Pokemon Center to heal up. Pokemon, I'm gonna switch him with this one up here. Probably gonna throw a few in the center in the PC thing because I don't need them. So right here, we're gonna boot this up. I'm gonna go here. Toss him in, we're gonna toss the Caterpie in. We're also gonna get rid of the Rattatat. And that's all we need right now. And I forgot to heal. So in this game, the text is actually pretty quick, but yeah, it's still almost the same. So thing I find out that's different in this is the way the Pokemon don't actually spawn when they're supposed to spawn. Or you don't battle the right one until like 9 million battles. If I get a Pikachu right now, I think that'd be hilarious. Because, it would be. It would just be hilarious. And I don't think I've actually gotten all the, that's a trainer there. Oh, that's not. There should be a Pokeball through here somewhere. Up, way up here. Or a trainer. Never mind. It's a trainer. Level 7 this time. Really? Pidgey, use blow. Blow him. Blow on his Weedle. Oh, I just blew a Weedle out of the friggin' water. Or I should say out of the grass. There we go. Isn't that the Pokemon that like evolves to Pidgeotto? I'm correct. Which is the one that I'm using right now. I believe it or not, I think. Yeah, he's got the evolve. Oh, yeah. That makes sense. I think. Well, let's see.